What's up, Fit Farm? Here's our 1 o'clock workout. We got cardio blast today. Good calorie burn. Give it a try. So I want to go ahead and the clients do. The clients are going to do that on a treadmill. I want you guys to pick a speed that you can last at for about 5 minutes. So meaning if you can run at 6 miles per hour for 5 minutes and you're huffing and puffing, that's the speed that I want you at. Okay, make sense? So what we're going to do, we're going to do a minute on, 30 seconds off. We're going to do that for 10 rounds. Okay, bikes and ellipticals, I want you guys to try about level 8. Now, if you're on a bike or elliptical, I want you guys to try to pay attention to your RPMs and your rotations per minute, such as how fast you're going. Okay? I'm going to give you guys a minute rest. Okay? Then we're going to go 45 seconds on, 20 seconds off. All right? Bikes and ellipticals, we're going to take up to level 11. Try to keep those same RPMs. Treadmills, I want you to keep that same speed. We're going to hike you up to 3.5% incline. Okay? We're going to do that for 10 rounds. After that, minute rest. All right? Then we're going to go 30 on, 15 off. Okay? Bikes, ellipticals, you guys are going to go at level 14. Okay? Treadmills are going to take up to 6%. If you guys can keep that speed, that'd be awesome. Hey.
Sorry, hi.
How are you doing?
I think
you did
it. I'm sorry, did we already do this pause?
Wait, hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, you're
up. We're on a streak here. Maybe you gotta put a sign or something up there, huh? All right. Now we're 20 on, 10 off. Okay. We're going to do for 10 rounds. Treadmills, I want you to take up to 9% incline. Try to keep that speed. Bikes, ellipticals, level 17. All right. So good calorie burn, guys. Give it a try. Let me know how it goes.
Okay.